The situation on the global semiconductor market remains tense. U.S. automaker Ford said it was scaling back production at its plants in Cologne and for the next few weeks due to semiconductor chip shortage. Now, according to some estimates, the shortage will continue in the coming months as well. The car maker said it planned to make up for lost production as best as it could and would prioritize vehicles already ordered by customers. Ford said around a third of its 15,000 workers would be put on shortened working hours from May 3rd until June 18th and June 3rd to July 9th. It said production would restart on August 16th following the subsequent plant holiday. All major automakers in the world, including some from India, all are facing chip shortage that is now leading to production curtailment. Yesterday, Volkswagen also announced it expects semiconductor supplies to the car sector to remain tight in the coming months, and sudden demand recovery in consumer durables and automobile market and a fire at a factory operated by automotive chip maker Renesas Electronics have hurt production of these chips globally. VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.